Starting in February, temperatures rise, days grow longer, and animals claim their territory. When the ground thaws and the icy rivers and lakes melt, it marks the start of summer. And for some folks, summer means gold.